court allow you to, you can meet to the Yusuf Tarigami, but you cannot do political activities there.
That's right. I have filed a habeas corpus saying that we, this person that is our comrade, four-time MLA, central committee member of our party, is whereabouts are not known since the 5th of August. And habeas corpus means to produce him in court. The Supreme Court has given an interim order that I can be permitted to go to the Srinagar and visit him. And the local police authorities have been directed to facilitate this visit and come back after that visit and report to the Supreme Court through an affidavit about his health condition. I'll do that. And the case will continue after that, once this affidavit is filed in the Supreme Court upon my return. And I'm going there tomorrow.
The thing is, the government has invited me.
Yeah.
The governor has said that I'm invited. Mujhe invite kiya hai. Toh ab main aaya hoon, phir aap keh rahe ki nahin aa sakte hain. Toh that is a bit... And government is saying that everything is okay here, everything is normal. So if everything is normal, then why are we not allowed out? It's a bit surprising. I mean, we are not going. We want to go to the any area which is peaceful. Talk to 5, 10, 15 people, that's all. We don't want to do anything more. And if it's 144, then I'm ready to go individually. I don't even, you know.
Yeah, yeah, everybody will
go individually.
ऊपर वाले की मेहरबानी अल्लाह जो करता है वो रिबू
की
करता है
भलाई
की
ये दुआ करते हैं वो करेगा हमारी
बस ऐसा है वैसे नेक इंसानों की दुआ बड़ी खास होती है उनमें असर भी होता है और दुआ के लिए आप लोग बिल्कुल मुतमिन रहिए सब कुछ अच्छा होगा सब कुछ होगा आपकी हिफाजत आपकी सलामती यही हम लोगों का हक है किस तरह से यह खुशहाली आए किस तरह से आप आपके बच्चे और आपके बच्चों के बच्चे यहाँ पर सुकून से रह सकें आगे बढ़ सकें दुनिया में अपना नाम कमा सकें अपने लिए अपनी तजारत अपने मजहब और इसके लिए इस्लाम की हिफाजत कर सकें और एक अच्छे इंसान की तरह